ephendula mudzimu Joshua chapter 7.
We read from verse 2.
Rivaro vaka verse 2.
Joshua 7 verse
Joshua chapter 7 verse 2.
If we can read it to verse 11, I will read it.
Ara kaivala verse 11.
Today my topic is very simple.
Le gono thota ba ya kai no ba bonolo.
God is your defender.
Modimo ke muemelele wa hao.
God is always defending us.
Modimo dula awe yemelela.
God is your defender.
Modimo ke yena o yemelela.
He will fight for you.
O ta ulwanela.
That is the topic of today.
Ke tlotha ma ya le gone.
God want to always he want to defend you.
Modimo nyoko o yemelela o nyoko o sireletsa.
He want to be your defender.
Modimo nyoko ba yena o sireletsao.
But there are things that you need to fix.
Mara gone dilo tse o tshontsoro di lukise pile.
You need to stop praying and
o
deal with yourself.
O thoka o twela o rapela na go shumane le dilo tse.
Because some prayers are so useless.
Ka bana di thapelo tse dingwane na mogola.
Some prayers are just there to waste time.
Di thapelo tse dingwe di gona fela go no fetsa nako.
There are times in life.
Ora le dina go kara bophelo.
When you are approaching your breakthrough.
A wena o setse le gausi le o phunyeletsa bophelo.
And you become defeated.
Wa thoma o hlulwa wa nyamiwa.
And you put it to prayer.
Wa tsena ka ra thapelo.
This is the time.
Jana ngi eki nako.
You need to know that God will never fail you.
Ya uri utsimare modimo aka swa dubetse o palelwa.
God want to defend you.
Modimo nyoko o yemelela o sireletse.
He want to fight for you.
Modimo nyoko o lwanela.
You must make sure that your ways are right.
Taba ye o itirang fela ko bona re ditsetsa tsa gao di lukile pele ga
modimo. God will never fight a person who doesn't listen to you.
Motho ya sa motheletsiwe.
God will never stand with you if you don't stand with
him. Modimo aka swa yemele wena a wena o sa yemele wena.
Luke 18.
Mola o buka ya Luke 18.
From verse 1 to 8.
O to wa o verse 1 o fita o 8.
How much more?
Ke gakakang.
To you a Christian.
Le na ba le phulushitsweng.
How much more?
Ke gakakang.
To you are facing challenges.
Le na ba le kopana le di challenge tsa maphilo.
You are facing all trouble.
O le na ba kopana le mathata a maphilo.
How much more?
Ke gakakang.
If unrighteous person.
Ha motho ya sa lukang.
Is able to stand.
A gona o yema.
And defend.
A yemelela sireletse.
Because of persistence.
Ka le bakala o gapeletsa.
How much more of you?
Ke gakakang lena.
When you come by faith.
Ha le ita ka tumelo.
It talks about persistence.
O ya bolela ka tumelo yo o gapeletsa.
Is what is needed.
For
God to be a defender upon your life. I don't know what you are facing. The challenges you are going through. I don't know what you are facing. Just keep the faith. And he will defend you. When things are happening to affect your faith negatively. To bring doubt is to take the defense of God. Away from you. But today, if you say, I don't care, I don't mind about what I'm facing, you are not removing the yard of God that is around you. God will never stop challenges not to come to your life. But what he's going to do, he will defend you against the same challenges you are going through. I don't know if you are hearing it.
God
will never stop temptations that you are going through, but he will allow them so that he defends you. Where people think you won't come out, I see you coming out. But the defense of God is about to fight for you.
He's
about to overcome those you think are impossible to overcome. When God defends you, no one understands it. No one understands. That is why we who knows the
battles,
we normally keep quiet when the enemy makes noise. Because they are acquiring, or they are inspiring, or they are searching for what is protecting us. I see someone is trying you because you want to find who's around you. I don't know if you are hearing me. Matthew 4. If you can read from verse 5 there. Can you just read verse 5? Yes. Just read there. Matthew 4, verse 5 to 7. Angels are there to defend. But not when you are throwing yourself. I don't know if you're hearing me. There is nothing that God will do if you are the one who's fighting yourself. You are the one who can defeat yourself. You are not the one who can be defeated by someone. I don't know if you're hearing me. Psalm 91 verse 11. Can you just read Psalm 91 verse 11? Yes. Sometimes when you obey God, you seem to be like you are defeated. It seems as if things are in stagnation. But carry on obeying God. Nothing will happen to you. Do you know what Jesus said one day? He said, your hairs are numbered. There is nothing you will lose in your life because you are defended. You can still face the troubles. But those troubles are not there to kill you. They are there for a testimony. There is someone who's listening to me.
Yeah.
There's a testimony that is about to happen in your life. If you believe, shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you are walking,
how is it?
Obey God. There are angels around you. I don't know if you are not alone. You are not even alone. The angels are seen by your enemy. They are seen by the people who are fighting you. You might not be hearing them or seeing them. But you are heavily defended. I don't know if you are hearing me. I say you are heavily defended. There are some times when things are not working your way. But that does not mean that God has forsaken you. There is still protection from above. I don't know if you are hearing me. There are some people who are listening to me here. Things are very hard. But you are not alone. Things are not hard. If you depend unto Him. Listen, you just need to be fully depending on Him. And He will defend you. I see Him this week fighting your battles where you are working. I see Him this week opening doors that was closed where they don't want to promote you. I see Him this week fighting for you. There is something that is about to happen. If you believe, shout hallelujah.
You
know, Satan is attacking you. What you are facing, because He knows there is something good coming your way. If there was nothing coming your way, there was supposed to be no challenges. I see challenges because of the grace that is coming your way. I see protection. I see you are surrounded. I see the glory around you. I see the mercy around you. God is about to do wonders. If you believe, shout hallelujah.